To the town of our free rode a stranger one fine day. Okay. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron.
He got the other one too. Fuck yeah, it worked! Oh shit. Grab the magnum.
It was a straggler. Early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24. And the notches on his pistol numbered 1 in 19 more. 1 in 19 more. Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around.
Best on the fat
was
man,
an Arizona Ranger wouldn't be
I just wanted to say it's
toys
and radios. It's pretty big.
He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead.
Fucking eviscerated.
Oh, here's the graves.
20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger.
Here's a little bottle.
Big iron on his hip.
I remember this being.
Big iron on his hip.
And then wasn't this grave supposed to be dug up?
The
so they buried the grave.
So, quickly, it was time
so maybe this was before
me.
The courier.
It was
maybe the courier died in this, and that's why the criminals are
folks were watching from the windows.
That's actually pretty interesting. So it is different. It's not just like a direct port.
About to meet his death. About to meet his death.
Huh? Me?
There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play.
Oh, I see.
And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today.
I can't do anything. I gotta fucking
Texas
revolver.
Red and not blue leather for a bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip.
I think you hit about 5 shots
big
so far.
Iron on his hip.
Huh?
I think you hit about 5 shots so far. Oh, they're all
it
shooting.
It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round.
This for suppression.
There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground.
How does a Gatling laser jam?
Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match
I got a good size
with
rock
the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron.
How did I work? I'm going in with the sword.
When he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his
head. I necked that one with a revy like 5 times. Flanking on the left, you got 2 more moving up on you.
Man, I just dug that into his forehead.
3 moving up on you.
Right, like I said, he's gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's a 1,000 pretty women waiting out there. They're all living the devil may care, and I'm just a devil with love to spare. So Viva Las Vegas, Viva Las Vegas. How I wish that there were more than the 24 hours in the day. Even if there were 40 more, I wouldn't sleep a minute away. Oh, there's blackjack and poker and the roulette wheel, a fortune won and lost on every deal. All you need is a strong heart and a nerve of steel.
Get your ass back here!
Las Vegas with your neon flashing and the one-armed bandits crashing. All those hopes down the drain. Fever, Las Vegas turning day into nighttime, turning night into daytime. If you see it once, you'll never be the same again.
Oh shit, there's one more in the cactus.
I'm gonna keep on the run, I'm gonna have me some fun. Cost me my very last dime. I wind up broke, well, I'll always remember that I had a sweet
literally
time.
I'm
gonna give it everything I've got. Lady luck, please let the dice stay hot. Let me shoot a seven with every shot. Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas!
Yeah, I got it.
Viva! Viva!
Got another great con. Snuck on me, the bastard. Oh, more coming over. On ping.
Surprisingly, the sword is more effective than using guns or not.
Oh, I can see the arsenal straight ahead. I'm gonna push it with you.
Goodies we got.
Oh!
Man, you ran into it. I'm sorry.
No, no, it's fine. Just keep on attacking.
I don't want you to die.
Nah, I'll be alright. Yeah, you already know which one.
I'm not even looking.
Yeah, he does. I'm pretty fucked up. I got blurry vision. I was gonna make a run for the arsenal. So it's got pretty good cover around it.
Oh, yeah, that's my bad. I hit you with a fucking ripper.
Nah, I shouldn't have rushed. Oh, yeah, they're watching the arsenal on the ramp. On pink. He's down. There's more up there, though.
I guess some behind you as well.